started on our warm-up. And remember, the warm-up is super important before a workout because you're literally lubricating your joints and preparing your body and your mind for the workout. It only makes your workout better. So I like to start all the way from the top. We're gonna bring your chin to your collarbone and then up to the ceiling. The rep scheme for everything in our warm-up to make it easy will be 8. So this is especially, this neck one, important if you're doing a workout in the morning and you just woke up. Excellent. Now we're gonna go left and right. Look over the right shoulder, then the left shoulder. Might feel a little tight in the morning. And now, big shoulder rolls, forward, up, and back. I like this one. 4, 5. I have to count because I lose count. 7 and 8. Now bring it on forward. 7 and 8. And I like to move on down to the hips. So I'm making big hip circles, knees stay locked out, and just make 8 clockwise circles. Now the warm-up doesn't have to take a super long time. Literally, we're just getting our joints ready. 5, 6, 7, and 8. I'm gonna go counterclockwise now, but I'm just going to show you so you can see me from the side. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Next on deck, going on down to the knees. So about a little narrower than hip distance, and I'm going to make them closer. We're going to make big clockwise, then counterclockwise circles. This is getting your knees ready. 6, 7, and 8. And then now counterclockwise. I'll show you from the side so you can see how I look. 2. Knees are super important in warming these up before you work out. And the last one. Next on deck is what I call the lunge and reach. I'm gonna step back with my right leg and reach with my right arm. So lunge and reach. Then you're gonna alternate. I'll go sideways, you can see. Lunge and reach. We're gonna alternate until we hit 8 on each side. And it's okay if you have to put your hand on your hip for balance, because this is really about the lunge position and the hip extension. 4. Remember, you're counting to 16, 8 per side. I'll go sideways so you can see me. We're doing it together. A plank, and I'll show you like this. You're going to bring your right foot next to your right hand, like in a yoga lizard pose. Reach the right elbow down towards the floor. Open up to the ceiling and look at the ceiling. Bring the foot back, switch to the other side, down, open, and then back. Then push into a down dog position. So it's a nice shoulder stretch, and we're gonna repeat this 7 more times. You're doing it with me. And then, down dog. I'll face down, open. This is a hip opener and a thoracic spine opener and a little calf and shoulder stretch. And all right, next on deck, we're almost done, is what I call Hindu push-ups. So it's down dog to up dog. I'll show you front facing and then side. We're doing 8. So I'm gonna be in a down dog position. I'm gonna dive bomb forward into an up dog and push back to down dog. So I'll show you from the side. Down dog, that's 2. We're gonna do a total of 8. And if this is hard, you can always go down to your knees and bring it like this, and then bring it back to down dog. So back down to your knees, to an up dog, and down dog. Start off on all 4, like this. Right hand on the right ear, bring the right elbow in, open to the ceiling and look. Let your eyes follow. We're gonna do 8 on each side. 3, 4, 5. This is not my favorite one, but it's good for you. It's not my favorite because I'm a little tighter in my thoracic spine and it's hard, which means I need it. All right, and I'm gonna do the other side. I'll do it so you can see me this way. Right, left hand. 1, 2, 3, 4. Lie on your back. Remember, when you lift your hips, you're scooping your butt under. So palms up, lift, hold, and back down. Lift and back down. You don't want your feet too close because you want the focus to be on the glutes. 4, 5, we're almost there. 6, 7, last one, and 8. And there you go. A nice little warm-up right before your workout. Feel free to press play anytime you want to just work it through with me. And you're ready for the workout. If you like this video and it was helpful, don't forget to like it, subscribe down below, and I'll see you next time.